Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Beer and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. So, we are off to meet Corneo.
No?
Yes? God. They're making fun of poor Cloud. His super seriousness probably doesn't help in the whole everything.
Beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. Wait, you look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we?
Pretty sure I beat you up.
Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice.
Oh.
Very nice.
Does creepy things.
Whichever one shall I pick?
Creepy.
Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah.
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you! I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl! Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. Leftovers are all yours.
Yeah, we!
Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me.
Wow, please beat him up.
Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, you're
pretty
little
third
head.
Picture.
Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Oh yeah, that's right. Cloud is not carrying his Buster Sword at this moment.
We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides. Yeah.
Corneo! How to motivate the new recruits.
So, maybe. Ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting. Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
I hope
Good
I get
job,
to see.
Aaron. It was nothing compared to you.
Cutscene of Cloud beating up Corneo.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts, your gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up.
Out of the party.
Just finish the job.
What goodies are hidden around?
Thank you!
What's all about? I guess it makes sense. I guess it's just a bottle of alcohol.
Okay, let's go rescue Cloud. Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry.
This way.
Better hurry. Man, I'd love to spend some quality time because of that. Bet they're going at it right now.
What are you doing here?
I've also so forgotten how to play this. This is the way we came.
This one's for you! Get him! See you around.
Nothing good. Alright, let's see. Did Cloud handle the situation on his own?
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy
bastard.
I am! Yes! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey, who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Cause if you don't, I'll rip them off!
It was the Director of Public Security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra? And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
They're
right you got me.
I was gonna say, are they gonna destroy all of Sector 7?
I can never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean, stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
Long for time?
It wouldn't. Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do.
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When they think they've already won, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a winner!
Cloud.
You get an all expenses paid trip.
Trophy earned. Never the profit. Always the. It's not a good thing.
Enjoy the sights and smells.
That's sector. That's chapter 9 done. Chapter 10.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Rough waters. Because we're in the sewers. It's a good thing we got all our stuff back. You two okay?
Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
To get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure, there isn't something else going on?
That's not a good
sound.
Damn
it.
Okay. assess this thing.
There you go.
You bet! Bring it on!
I need to have a slight effect on its stagger age, and his attacks have no effect. This is a sort of immune to poison. I don't know, and I don't know.
I got your number.
Oh, I might drop a phoenix down. Ow. Tifa. Burn.
Bring in more shots!
Retreat. Aaron. Yes, that's the name. Heal me! I got to cast that. Oh, air, if you can heal me. Alright, it's half dead.
Stay strong, okay?
I'm ending this. Get ready.
That's wow.
Feel the heat.
No one has a...
You'll feel better in a second.
Oh, fuck you, Cloud.
Bring it on. Mind taking over?
Sure.
My turn.
How are you unconscious? I have Phoenix down. Eric. I literally summoned the worst storm, didn't I?
Go on.
This fight's not over yet.
Another Phoenix down. Summon the wrong one.
Still it. Go on.
I just want like one night.
Tagging out.
Fight through it.
So much damage. Nice.
Let's dance, asshole.
Not even dead, he's just leaving.
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet.
Why wouldn't they?
We were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But... if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go.
It'd be crazy if
they
weren't.
And if it turns out he was lying, then so what?
Alright, let's chase after them.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually.
I don't know why I thought it said
we use them to move around the Undercity. In emergencies.
Hey, we're healed, right?
Sure we're not lost?
No.
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead.
I can't. Why can you not use a potion? Oh wait, no. Yeah, why do I have to come down here? There's not like any kind of like oh yeah, I forgot about this.
Piece of cake.
Fire. Nothing else. It was a regular fire.
Too bad.
No surprises there.
And one more for Cloud. All right, let's go. Them just standing shoulder to shoulder waiting on Cloud to stop going in the wrong direction. Too deep?
Yep.
That's what I figured. Honestly, I'll take it because. Okay, Cloud's in third. Don't be a trap. Don't be a trap. Purple's a good color. Feathered gloves. Interesting. Can we equip them to teeth? Alright, so she has metal knuckles, which are 90-12, 90-12, 50-33. That doesn't look good. Yeah, I think I'd rather keep what I got. What'll this do? Lower it. What benefit does that? What? Does that serve a benefit? Thank you. Let's heal, since I've used all them potions for no reason. This way. Oh, they're letting me lead now. You know why? Because it's not safe. Nice. Leveled up.
Bring it. Nothing to it.
What the hell is this crab thing? Scissor claw. Weak to ice. And
try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Spells.
Go.
I feel like since we want to go up and leave, the other way is the exit. Yeah. Alright, this door is locked. So we'll be back this way after going up that ladder.
Is it safe to go through here? It's really dark. I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to?
Do they have to rebuild?
I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it.
What are you doing?
It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be.
As far as we know, there's
guys
no
like
reason
him
to pull
all the
that
time
lever.
Out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique. Older
no
than the
comment.
Mako
We're
reactor.
We're just assuming that it worked.
It'll be a miracle if it still works.
Hey! Isn't this a good thing? Isn't this dog a good symbol?
Hey! Would you look at that?
Ah, jeez.
And let there be light.
Let's finish this.
is the key to this. Nice. So now we can head out. But... we can head back to that door we saw earlier. That key.
It worked!
Oh, the map just kind of stops there. Maybe I can't go back that way. I can't run, so...
wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Before we start with all this, harder than you think. I'm actually going to go.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel.
How are we doing on this?
See if we...
actually about 40 minutes, I think, so I'm gonna actually end this right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know, like, we had a boss fight in there, be sure to come back for the next episode. We'll pick this right back up, hopefully make it out of Sector 7 sewers. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye.